All right, we got a good batch of snow, good heavy stuff, pretty wet. You can see it dripping down the side of the truck here because it's kind of warm out. So we're gonna try to run this auger again through this stuff. Oh, bunny rabbit. I think it'll throw that. If it clogs up, I'm just gonna use the blade, but let's give it a whirl. This may not look like a lot of snow, but it weighs a ton. It's mostly slush. I'm pretty sure this auger is going to clog up again for sure. Neutral. Okay, throttle's on, choke's on, ignition. Oh, I forgot to put the gas on. Give it a minute to get down in the carb. Double check on the neutral. Oh yeah, and give it a push. it doesn't cut in very well into what's frozen to the ground. So what I'll do is I'll finish what I'm doing and then I'm gonna come in with the blade and cut it flat and then blow it again. What a mess. All right, I have to clean that out before it freezes. Maybe just a little bit. Okay. How we use a shovel in Canada. So hey, cheers from Ontario. Take care.